So this guy Pepper, he's a real company guy. He's a conformist, and he's an emotional acrobat. He changes perspective. He plays it very close to the vest. And in comparison, Nana, his paramour there, it seems very sincere, and albeit self-involved, she's a rebel. Let's try this passively resisting again. Lots of passive resistance in this world. This is for the duo, passively resisting.